up, guys? Today I'm just going to give you a little unboxing of this. You know, ominous that came in the mail today. And I'll just get her open so you guys can see. I've always wanted a nice quadcopter. It just seems to be so cool to have. I already have two RC cars, so why not get one that flies? Yep, let's take a good look at that. There it is out of the box. Yep. Let's let you guys see some of the information on here. Fully assembled quadcopter, 2.4 gigahertz radio system, rechargeable LiPo battery and USB charger, includes AAA batteries, and an extra set of blades. So, I'm pretty sure the LiPo battery it includes is 1S LiPo. I could maybe upgrade to get more milliamps per hour, or maybe even get a higher cell rating, maybe 2S. I'm not sure if the ESC or motors in it are rated for that, but I don't know. I'll have to do some more research on it. I don't know much about quadcopters yet. So, I got the green version. It comes in red, yellow, and blue. So let's get on opening it up. There's how it looks like when you open it. It's pretty big. I don't know if I was expecting it to be that big. So yeah, there it is. It's pretty cool. Comes with that 1S battery. And there it just slides in and out of there, but it stays in pretty good. Get that a little bit closer, you can see it. It's 25C, 700 mAh LiPo battery. It also comes with LEDs in each arm. Right there. And it, just like a signal indicator button. I mean, light right there. So, yeah, it's cool. And now we have the controller. 2.4 gigahertz, as it said. Feels pretty nice in your hand. Yeah. The trim on there. These little arrows. Up, down, trim. These things. And then left and right trim. Right there. Indicator lights again for it. Those will be useful. And here is the charger. Just plugs in to USB. And then you take your battery. And just like, yeah, let me slip the battery out of there. Take your battery and you plug it into the wall. Just plug it into any USB port and it'll start charging. The light inside the USB will flash red when it's done, solid red when it's still charging. And here is the extra blades it comes with. Two greens for the front, two blacks for the rear. And I'll see you guys. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you.